Hey guys, I'm doing a special giveaway over on Twitter. It's only on Twitter. There's a link in the description if you guys want to go enter. There's multiple ways to enter, and I asked my followers what they want me to give away, and everybody said Control Freaks and G Fuel. So I'm giving away a set of the Modern Warfare Remastered PS4 Freaks and some Green Apple G Fuel, and I threw in a Nade Shot Shaker just for the hell of it. So click the link at the top of the description, be sure to enter, and good luck. What's up guys, Jimmy or Chaos, welcome back. We can all agree that the time to kill in Infinite Warfare is very, very fast. You get in a gunfight, either you're going to kill him, or you're going to die really, really quickly. And what if I gave you a way to where you were a true juggernaut and you just never died in Infinite Warfare? That's not true. You can still die, but this class setup is going to give you a way better shot of making it in and out of those gunfights or explosive damage or anything. This courtesy of Avrixy. He's the one that gave me the idea. I'll put a link in the description to his channel. And this is literally juicing you to become a true juggernaut in Infinite Warfare. It's crazy. And it's with the Merc rig, as you guys can see. And you're going to run the Infusion trait, which is regenerating your health faster. That is number one of three ways that we are going to improve your health on one class setup. The second is the FHR40 Windfall, which you can unlock at being max level with the JTF Wolverines. And guess what? It has Invigorate, which gives you a portion of your health back when you kill somebody. The third one is the Nano Shot, and this supercharges your health gen. So if you get in a gunfight or you get damaged in any way and you can back out of that gunfight, just stick it to you and it supercharges your health rate. And of course you want to throw two on these. And if you want to be a true juggernaut, go with blast shield, tack resist, whatever you guys want to do. And now, as you can see by the gameplay, it comes into play so many times just in this one match that I play. And it may not look like a big thing all at once, but if you start doing this over time and you're running this class setup, you're going to win more gun battles. You are going to be able to get out of a crazy fight you shouldn't be in more times than not. And I want you guys to watch all of this gameplay because you see multiple scenarios just with the Nano Shot where I get hurt, and if anybody even just coughs on me, I'm going to die, because you die rapidly in Infinite Warfare. It's just how it is. Whether we like it or not, that is how the TTK is right now, and you have to adapt or just continue to be frustrated. And this class gives you a chance to adapt. So you get a portion of your health back with this epic SMG that you guys see on the screen here. You are going to be able to have Infusion, which regenerates your health quicker. And then on top of that, if you get into a super dicey situation and you can actually duck and cover, then you just hit yourself with a Nano Shot and boom, you are back to 100% health and you are right back in the fight. And chances are the guy at the receiving end of that gunfight isn't going to be regenning that quick. So you immediately have an advantage over the guy, the guys, however many guys there was, it doesn't matter. This will do a lot of things. This will increase your chance to get more feeds. It'll increase your chance to go deeper into the enemy territory to capture more objectives. I mean, it's just, there's not a negative that comes back with it. I guess the drawback is you're utilizing those Nano Shots instead of another piece of equipment. I don't know, and I don't really like the Windfall as a gun. I think it's actually a pretty crappy gun, in my opinion. Now, watch somebody in the comment section will say it's the absolute best gun in the game. Pretty sure that's reserved right now for like the K-Bar and the Volk, but it doesn't matter, because you're putting yourself in a position to have a better chance statistically over time, win more gunfights, get a better KD if that's what you're looking for, capture more objectives if that's what you're looking for, or if you're just trying to stay in the fight like me and unlock these damn camos that take so long, this is going to help you out. But because before I ran this class, I mean, even if you're a good Call of Duty player, you can't help time to kill. And if you don't see a guy and he farts on you and you die, there's nothing you can do about that. There's nothing to combat that. So I wanted to share this with you guys. And it's kind of like a protective juggernaut class. Is it going to make you invincible? No. Well, I don't know. Hypothetically, you could go and go flawless every game of your life if you wanted to, if you were that good and all of the moons and stars aligned into what you were doing. But it is going to give you a better shot at getting done whatever you're trying to do in this game. So there you go, guys. This, to me, is a true juggernaut class. You guys in the comments and on Twitter can let me know how you would tweak it. The core fundamental elements are the nano shot, the FHR, and the infusion trait on the Merc rig, but everything else is up for grabs. If you guys want to put different perks on it, put other attachments on the gun, I think I put a foregrip on the gun, whatever you want to do, score streaks. If you guys think there's a way you could boost this up and make it even more effective, definitely let me know in the comment section and on Twitter. And that's it, guys. Basically the ultimate juggernaut class. Three ways you can recharge your health in one class setup. It's never been done, and in a past Call of Duty, I mean, and it's never been heard of to be able to do this, but in Infinite Warfare, it is a reality, so you might as well take advantage of it. Hope you guys have a fantastic day, and I'll see you later.